Okay, good evening everybody, and welcome to another RGT Team 3R group ride. Tonight we're on the Paterberg. It's five laps with one very steep climb each lap. Now, I've programmed pace partners, or bots as they're called, for the ride. And at the moment, it just looks like it's me and Luke are the only humans. We're the ones in the Team 3R kit. So I'm hoping a few more will turn up. Please, you didn't start at bottom of hill. Yeah. Yeah. It's a tough old start, this one. Have they changed it? It's been a very, very busy day, so I'm pretty tired before I even start, but hopefully I'm going to push the pace a bit tonight to try and certainly if there's only me and Luke, I'm going to have to, because to try and stay with Luke.
Why did that?
There we go. So as I say, if there's only a couple of us, then we'll push the pace out a bit, I think. Normally I ride, depending on who's in the group, I ride at the back, usually about 2, 2.5 watt kilos. But as I say, if there's just me and Luke, then it's going to be nearer 2.5, 3 watt kilos tonight. We'll see how we go. Fans on. Better. Okay. Okay, so enjoy the ride. Here we go. Thank you. Well, I'm currently leading the King of the Mountain, and I don't think I'm going to see anybody beat it tonight. So that's one milestone ticked off. I'm slowing down now deliberately because I'm knackered. I'll try and give it one final good push on the last hill. Here we are, lapping Jan. Thank you. Okay, let's have a look at the leaderboard. Okay, thanks everybody. If you're still watching, give me a like and don't forget to subscribe.